you don't have a shred of evidence, because the evidence doesn't exist.
Well, actually, it does. It's a signed affidavit from Lawrence Kemp stating that he told Daniel Hardman about the defects in the CM hood 6 years ago.
A coerced lie from a man trying to say, my lawyer made me do it.
Just has to make these Harvard-educated lawyers understand that you made each and every one of them spend $100,000 of their own money to buy you control of my firm.
I think we've heard all we needed to hear. Harvey has admitted to violating the drug policy. All those in favor of his dismissal?
Looks like you lost. Fraudulently suing your own firm is grounds for firing.
You have no proof of that.
All those in favor of Daniel Hardman's dismissal. Daniel, that $3 million of our money you spent on yourself, consider your partnership bought out.